At 9:30, Colorado Supreme Court dismissing a lawsuit against baker Jack Phillips, the owner of Masterpiece Cake Shop, after he refused to bake a cake for a transgender woman. Phillips was sued by Autumn Scardina back in 2017 after he refused to make a cake celebrating her gender transition. It was dismissed on procedural grounds. Justices said in the 6-3 majority opinion that Scardina had not exhausted her options to seek redress through another court before filing this lawsuit.